right now, there are a few things that I've been working on recently. I recorded a solo album of original music a couple of months ago, and I haven't performed it anywhere, but I recorded it. The music's there, so I'll play one of these pieces for you. Has anyone heard of the Hush Foundation? A few nods. It's an amazing organisation here in Melbourne, started by Dr. Kathy Croc, and she started producing music about 20 years ago that was played in hospitals, in operating theatres and recovery wards, and the music was produced for this purpose originally, and then it kind of became much more than that. All the money raised from the, you know, the sale of the records went back to this organisation, and the conversation about music and well-being and healing, and she was very much at the forefront of that movement in Australia. Lenny and I did an album for Hush in 2010, and so about 2 years ago, she asked me if I could do something this time, and that was the second year of COVID, so I had a lot of, like all of us, there was more time on our hands, so I wrote a solo album. And the theme for this particular one, they do have other themes, and the theme for this particular one was a general thank you, a gratitude, feeling of gratitude to healthcare workers, especially with what they've had to deal with the last 3 or 4 years. I think when she asked me to do this, it was around about the time that I was hearing lots of stuff in the news about, you know, nurses copying abuse and all this, you know, crazy stuff that shouldn't happen any time, but in the middle of a pandemic, I couldn't believe that was happening. So the whole, each one of these pieces is a little thank you to healthcare workers. And this is a piece called Blue Hydrangea. So it's actually, they've released the first single from this album, and this is the first one. Thank you.
you saying?